This is the left side of the house.
To open in there and maybe move washer and dryer over to here. And
that's the kitchen, and there's a bathroom here.
So you have to make the amount of pipeline for
dishwasher. Bathroom here. Looks pretty clean. And there's a door to go to the room here. So we'll go back out from the kitchen.
Like over here.
And then we can
maybe
this way, because then it's really close to that.
And we can go over here to the right. And this is the room that from the kitchen going over.
And then make this and then maybe do like a bifolding door, to cover that up.
This is the room on. This room is facing the front.
Very original.
Yeah.
But
this is the room. This is the third room over here.
Yeah,
it's a style.
Yeah, they're nice. Like this is a solid door.
Solid door? Oh, yeah. The material is more durable than the one we have nowadays.
Yes. Yeah,
we'll go back to the kitchen that we came
this
in.
This is made to be and more of an exterior. Maybe
this is.
This
is the door to go to.
I'm gonna go look out in the front to see the. Here's where the electrical panel comes in here.
To here. It's like another. It's a living room. Like with fireplace. And this is Nyung. With the washer and dryer. And this is. We're heading to. This is another door going in from the back side. So. Here we go, we're going to the other side. If you're facing, it's on the left side, if you're facing the house from the front. The right side, sorry. So this is the kitchen right here. The other one is the left side. So when you're facing the front, this is the right side of the house. When you're facing the house in the front. Here we go. This one. Oh, that has a refrigerator too, right? And this one has, over here has another. And this is the front door. And then. Oh yeah, I forgot to go over here first. So the back. So the front door, this is the back. This is a small linen closet. This is the first room. There's a closet here. Second bedroom. Right there, just turn on the light so it's easy to see. There we go. Yes. And this is their third bedroom. So there's each side of the house have three bedroom and one bath. And they have, we'll go back out here. There you go. This is where you can put there, and then you can go back up here again. There's the kitchen again. Okay. And then from here, this one has a door. I forgot to show you the door going outside in the back. So, outside in the back. Oh, I don't have the keys, sorry.